Canada's Natasha Hallett. Again, a Yurchenko fall twist. Popular vault here today, and one of the most difficult vaults in the women's program. That same big push through the flick-flack position. Twists in the somersault, but there you can see a big pace backwards. Now let's see if she can improve on that landing. Same vault, full twist Yurchenko, and exactly the same landing again.